Good morning and happy Valentine's Day. I have to find a place of lodging this evening. I was considering sleeping in my car for the evening, but that's not gonna work. It's like negative 25. So I was like, no, maybe fuck that actually. I figured I could find like a hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. Yeah, I don't really know what the play is here, guys. Fuck, I gotta pee. Damn. This is about as private as it's gonna fucking get. Super private. Bro, it's gonna be 70 bones to sleep there. That's fucking dirt cheap. Do I pick the worst place and then I'll be like, ah, damn, I'm going to the worst random place in Huntsville. This place doesn't look like a complete shithole. I gotta piss a fucking again, bro. Holy shit. Fucking piss city population me. Why is there a 4% city tax? What the fuck does that even mean? It smells like piss in here. Two large double beds. What the fuck am I gonna do with two large double beds? Okay, fuck that wall. Oh wait. Kellyanne Conway's daughter's on this thing.
In this next song, think about when you were young. And there's a sadness there. Mm-hmm. It's like you lost your youth.
When we were young, let me photograph you in-
Nah. You ever watch American Idol and you're like, wait, I can do better than that? Cause in this night and cat before I feel it. The poor people in this fucking motel are like, bro, enough. Probably ignore my face. I look too hard in the mirror and then I had to get rid of all my blackheads. But I'm also a grown woman and I am gonna sleep with the light on because this room is too big and I'm a little scared. I'm actually not even sure I figured out how to lock that door, so I just kind of took a stab at it, so we'll see if someone joins me for a sleepover tonight.